Alright, let's try it again. Let's slow that down a little bit. There we go. That's it. Well, there you have it. No hand CNC crushing a Coke can on the Z-axis. Yep, it's strong enough.